Mastered. I have tried Zumba as well. I have no rhythm. So good on you guys for giving it a shot. You know, at the civic election, just a couple of weeks away, a group of arts advocates wants to make sure that the candidates are talking about culture in our city and making sure it's part of a long-term success plan. Aviva Zimmerman is with artsvotecalgary.ca, joining us this morning to talk about that. Good morning, Aviva.
Good morning.
What have you been hearing from the different, let's focus on the mayoral candidates. What have you been hearing from the different candidates when it comes to the culture in our city?
Well, there's a wide range of approaches that the candidates are taking. Mm-hmm. We're not supporting any one candidate, but we are asking Calgarians to educate themselves about what the candidates' policies are and take that into consideration when voting on October 18th.
What do you think are some of the concerns when it comes to Calgary's cultural community?
Yeah, so there's lots of issues that we're talking about. Affordable housing, which is something that doesn't just affect artists, but artists that live on a limited income, to have an affordable place to live is very important. A work-live space, so relaxing some bylaws to allow that to take place, having policies in place to allow for multi-age, all-age venues, and also to support Calgary Arts Development's bid for Calgary to be the designate cultural capital of Canada in 2012, which is something we're really excited about.
That's a big venture for sure.
Yeah.
When people think of culture in Calgary, I think a lot of people think of the Western culture. Do you want to broaden that scope?
Definitely. You know, art makes life more exciting, and Calgarians love living in a great city, and great cities and great cultures have always supported the arts. And we're not just talking about the big arts institutions. You know, we're talking about community arts. You know, your daughter going to dance classes, pottery classes, taking your kids down to see concerts on Olympic Plaza and for Canada Day. You know, art is important.
It is such a big issue.
Yes.
Artsvotecalgary.ca.
That's
what
right.
am I going to find when I go to that website?
So that website has information about all the candidates, mayoral and aldermanic, about what they're saying about the arts. Also ways that you can promote this idea about arts to the larger community. And we're also asking that you like it on Facebook, so just to support the arts.
Okay, get discussion going. Paul Chambers, I'm bringing Paul in because he's a choreographer. This is another way you guys were getting your message out. Yesterday you had a flash mob. Paul, what was a flash mob? What was that all about?
We had 30 dancers down on Stephen Avenue Mall last night at 5:30. Originally, this was set to create awareness for Arts Vote, but I found that the flash mob itself took on an artistic life. The participants came from far and wide all across Calgary. Lots of enthusiasm for it and lots of support.
Well over 30 dancers yesterday. We've managed to get three of you guys in just because we want to give you a sense of the flash mob and really the importance of talking about the arts community in Calgary. Aviva, Paul, thanks so much. Let's cue the music.
Put on my best suit, then hit the avenue, then stroll through the park, mush the boom in the dark. It's funny how they hate the world when they got no style. I'll tame this crocodile, then build a palace on the Nile. Until then, I'm walking down below with the strut, with fire in my eyes and fire in my gut, a fire-eyed boy from Elroy Asteroid, rocking microphones from heaven to Murgatroyd. But wait, can we take the old dirt road, erasing footsteps on the way to the highest abode for show? Fight sounds nice, say smile. And while we keep fighting the light, je ne sais pas, I don't know. I'm itching to go, itching to spit flows, disintegrate MCs while keeping them on their toes as we bogle at the party, bogle at the dance in the B-boy stance from Montreal out to France. She's so slow when she cruise with your bow.
Yes, our own little mini flash mob here on the Saturday morning news. Start talking about the arts community in our city and the importance it plays in the upcoming civic election. This is what's coming up on the Saturday morning news. 9:15, teaching your child about baby sign language, helping them communicate. 9:25, a great club just for mums, Club Mum Mornings. We'll find out all about that. And then at 9:55, the after-school hours have been called the critical hours, keeping your child engaged, out of trouble, with some help from the YMCA. And Astrid's